approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right. Roger that.
Church, stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, why? Stay loose, huh?
Stay calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ, you're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal. Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge, and there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project, because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come
on. Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
I'll fight it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. Locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand there.
moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw.
And behold, it was a white horse. And the hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to